this episode, we're gonna drop a lifeboat overboard and go to coffee time.
Coffee time!
So keep watching.
We are in the lifeboat. Cyrus is pushing us out. This is our good inspector, and this is my good Tarek. Anyway, our lives are now in the hands of Cyrus.
Coffee time!
What is this prayer you told me about, Tarek? Okay. Arek just said a prayer, so we should be good.
Main parts of the system are these two hooks where the boat is attached to the wires. Release handle is placed near coxswain's seat and connected to the hooks with these two wires. Those are the basic elements of this whole system, which we will test today. Here you can see the hook with fall preventer in place. Maintenance wire is also installed to hold us when the hook is released.
Come on!
Okay, this is another release if have emergency seat.
Inspector will show us how the hook could be released manually, also called an emergency release. First, we need to remove the pin and use it to break the side glass. Then we use it to lift the hydrostatic release, which allows us to pull the release handle and open the hooks.
What we will do, open this, but now I cannot broke it, okay?
Okay.
We'll make it this hydrostatic release up.
To hydrostatic release
this
up.
Way.
Okay.
Pointer is showing the red part of the circle.
Forget this issue. Okay, make it.
Hook is open. Once we're done with releasing, it's time to reset the hooks. Release handle needs to remain in open position. We will close both hooks and then we can pull the release handle back up in closed position and push the pin back inside. Let's have a look.
Okay.
Same as you saw in animation. He closed the hook, he put fall preventer pin inside. He returned the handle to closed position and then he returned the pin inside.
Now we wanted to know the seat is good. No.
He's gonna check if the reset is okay.
It's closed.
Okay.
This is free.
Uh-huh.
If this is not found free,
okay.
You have some problems. See? You have some problem.
So it will not be good in case if it's not reset properly, yeah?
Yes. This is reset properly.
Okay.
Have here one color, red and green.
Red and green from the other
now
side.
Now it's
yes.
Green. Now we want to put this inside. How to put?
Now it's time to attach the wires back to the hooks. Everything is in place already. Just grab the wire and attach it to the hook. It's not so easy when boat is in the water.
More.
It's
good.
Have not
here now. The hook is
reset. 100% proper. So, Tarek, it looks like we survived. You feel better now, huh?
Finally, Cyrus pulled us back in, and we were all fine, and the boat was fine. Before you do any of this, it would be good if you familiarize yourself with this IMO circular, your lifeboat manual or any other available instructions. And remember, you don't have to go inside, no matter what they tell you.